Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Captain Mike M of GamersInBeta.com. We got another quick look with the Captain today. We're playing Ratchet and Clank Into the Nexus on the PS3. This is supposedly the last Ratchet and Clank game for a while, at least on the PS3. Hopefully it makes a return to the PS4 at some point. And I don't know, I'd say I'm about an hour into the game so far, enjoying it like typical Ratchet and Clank games. And one thing I sort of like more about this than recent games, it's a little bit more like the earlier games. I think the last couple games they've gotten a little bit away from what made the series so special. So yeah, let's pick it up, check it out, and go from there. Typical Ratchet and Clank, gotta break these boxes.
You, take me to my brother. The rest of you, stay here and make sure we aren't followed.
You heard it, lady. Let's go! We're on the clock!
She's escaping!
Warning. Pyrocytic bombs detected in ship.
Everything. Ask questions later.
Do not engage. Do you hear me? Wait for us to come back you up.
What's the chances they don't wait? Just a hunch.
Thank you. Gronk and Zephyr need our assistance. We must hurry.
That grenade gun. That's not good. I didn't see that coming.
Gronk and Zephyr need our assistance. We must hurry.
Up all these bolts.
Yeah.
Time to meet the boss.
6 months? You left me in here for 6 whole months?
Hey! This wasn't easy, you know. I had to bribe elected officials for the ship's location, coordinate a galaxy-wide crime wave, hire extra muscle.
You are the muscle! Or at least you're supposed to be. The universe looks at you and sees a hero. But do you know what I see? A coward. Someone who lost the guts to find his race.
Let us out of here, you dirt witch!
Give me the detonator.
They're just a couple of old war bots. Isn't killing everyone alone?
A little what? Goodbye, magic.
We are not safe out here. If we do not keep moving, the thugs will kill us.
You incompetent reptiles! They're still alive!
We'll take care of them, Miss Brock. Sedge, what's your status? Don't! I killed no one yet! I'm just joshing you. What you need? Oh, Max Good Ornament, come in right up!
Is locked onto us. Ratchet, look out!
Spy skills, sir. We got him. Good. I'm sending coordinates to Planet Yerrick. We have work to do.
Maybe I wasn't an hour in. Felt like an hour.
Are you in there?
I'm not coming out.
You cannot stay in there forever.
Yes, I can. We shouldn't have let them take
packing peanuts.
I should have told them to evacuate.
We cannot dwell on what we should have done. Some things are simply out of our control. Would you like me to tell her?
No. I'll do it.
Ratchet, are you okay? Your nav unit has you all the way in the Zarkov sector.
We lost them. We lost Kronk and Zephyr.
You lost them?
I'm so sorry. But Clank and I are going to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
Listen to me. Come back to Meridian City.
Tal...
Please! You and Clank, you're... You're all I have left now.
I need to make this right. I'll keep you posted.
The Zarkov sector was abandoned 20 years ago, after it was given an Alpha 9 classification.
What is Alpha 9?
It means haunted. The president evacuated the entire sector practically overnight. And get this, Vendra and Neftin are listed among the evacuees.
We have to find a way out of this valley. Yeah, great. Earthquakes.
Are you sure? There's no record of Yerrick ever having a single quake.
Clank? Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing. Just... nothing.
Trying to escape, huh?
Please, I'm just a lab assistant.
Look, he's got a grab tender. He's a devious little terapnoid, ain't he?
Don't hurt me. I don't belong here. Pollux is the one you need.
Over there! In Lombax!
Thanks for your help. Here, take
this. That's what I look like in the morning.
A token of my appreciation. Pollux designed his grav tether to help him move around the planet. I'll have to show you how to use it. It's a bit complicated for you primitive types. First, fire a grav blast on this grav target. I think you're getting the hang of it. Now, shoot that grav target over there to create a grav stream. You did it! Now just hop in and ride the grav stream to the other side.
You're doing great. Now, if you want to destroy a grav stream, just fire your grav tether at it. Nice job! See? Even a single-brained organism can do it.
Thanks, Tal.
I am surprised you are so quick to hop into a sewer.
Those two killed Kronk and Zephyr. I don't care where we have to go. Tal, this planet is crawling with thugs. Why would they set up patrols in a haunted sector?
There's something else going on here. I'll see about getting you some backup. You just keep me informed.
Welcome to the GrumbleNet Weapon Shop, your go-to store for weapons, ammo, and upgrades. Nightmare box. Because nothing says back off like a posse. A nightmare box. Our party division developed it as a Halloween gag, but the ghouls kept them back in design. So, hey, we made it a weapon.
Excuse me.
Oh boy, I think this place may have a slight Cerathoid infestation.
Always a problem.
Ah.
Well, any ideas?
We should look for signs of Pollux's equipment. If he used grav targets to move across the ruins, we may be able to trace them back to his location. You're alive.
Oh, yeah, I was fixing up the old Nebulox vault when, boom, the lights went out. I tried to leave, but wouldn't you know it? Locked. I don't suppose you'd be of any assistance.
Do not worry. We will come to your aid as soon as possible.
Oh, thanks, little fella.
Thug dropship. Let's follow it and see if it leads us to Pollux's lab. Tao, Pollux's grav targets are everywhere. We must be getting close.
Be careful. The twins kidnapped him 6 months ago. Who knows what they've been having him work on?
Rush! There's gotta be a way through this grate.
Alright guys, this has been a quick look with the Captain. Again, this is Ratchet & Clank Into the Nexus, out on the PS3 right now. Came out a couple months ago. One of the last big games for the PS3, probably. One of my favorite series, definitely on the PS3. PlayStation in general. So yeah, remember gamersinbeta.com, news, reviews, podcasts, streaming, contests, and everything else. Gamersinbeta.com. We'll talk to you guys.